pace is very difficult to play against. Koki. Rosie. Harimoto in the background watching for the Japanese men. Koki Niwa's side. Koki Niwa, a bit flatter. Oh, snake doesn't off the top of the net and you're left under the table. The back edge here, a bit of fortune for Koki. Two players per association in the men's and women's singles will be able to play. Makes it even a stronger case for him to be at the Olympic Games. In long before he's beaten Xu Xin in the relatively recent history, a few years back. Backhand punches, just snapping us down and just punch back. Chop block carries long from the start. Took a pretty big lead. And there it is, shot right into the body. Attempted spin wide. And there it is, tight serve, pendulum inside the table, and game taken, 11-6 in the run. But from behind the table, the placement has been too tough to calibrate. Here's a smooth backhand. And if you don't, it's because he's crafty, he's quick, and he's clever. Every ball in the backhand corner, what if it came down? And some grunts from Koki. At least more than what he's getting right now. Embarrassingly enough. Back. Look up a head-to-head here to get the specifics of their head-to-head, so I didn't see the whole thing. And the wrist. Two in a row for Niwa. Ooh. Third ball attack from way out on the back. Chinese fans in the crowd chanting in Japanese, Gambare Koki. Quick off. Crafty Niwa. Perfect parallel. Oh, let's go with the racket. It looked like the contact might have been good. Lee Song-soo did exactly what he needed to and kept it in play. Netball as short as can be. And for a player of Koki Niwa's height, just check the timing. Is he holding it? Nope. Lee Song-soo won the point anyway. Now, this is a case where had Lee Song-soo missed it, and the point was given to the wrong side, video replay would be massively helpful. Players right now do not. It's not part of the game. Not able to change their decision because of it. While in the upright plays for speed rather than power. Pieces in the crowd, fans from the World Tour. After a game on the scoreboard. Shot block long. 3 game points left. Ooh, quick over the table. Lee Song commentator's booth. One more game point for Koki Niwa. Oh, the backhand created. World ranked number 1 in doubles. But a tight. Good save here. Again with that slower ball coming in. Doesn't see dead spin. Well, behind the ears towel break, sure. Game point number 7. And the chop block does not come. And kilometers per hour. We'll see. Ah, he does it. Lee Song Soo giving encouragement here. Game on the scoreboard. Enough. Lee Song Soo still has his. Could it? It will not. Thinking about how sometimes, no matter how much spin you put on it, it's rarely uncomfortable for the opponent. Behind the table or out of position, it's a long way to go. Timing again. Sounds couldn't be from Koki Niwa. As well, changes the pressure for Koki Niwa. Dmitry Ovcharov. Felt the buzz in the room and the vibration. Sometimes it falls off the top of the speakers. First chop block. 3 game points for Niwa. Only needs 1, 11-4. Koki Niwa with a 3-1 lead will be back for top of the screen and the top of the scoreboard leading 3-1. Ball to load it slowly with spin. You can still be dangerous. Chop block, go forehand side, Niwa from the middle. And the ripping backhand once. Ooh, makes me think it didn't go around the post. So 3-point lead, second serve, a chance for Lee Song Soo to survive. Personality, depending on what it is, can really go a long way. But the casual style of Koki Niwa, another day in the life of Koki Niwa, and an inside out forehand lead. And a similar the timeout, Lee Song Soo up by 1. Oh, an edge service. Tonal errors. That's a tough ball to chop block. A bit. And he does it. 11-8. Lee Song Soo keeps hope alive. He comes back for game number 6. Lee Song Soo to start. Lee Song Soo's capitalized on that opportunity quite a bit. served down the line around a bottle. And jamming, curving around into the deep backhand. Lefties use it against righties quite a bit. And the other way around. See here. And just missing wide knee. Cracking backhand does. Serve appeared to be quite spinny. Back edge of the table here is Niwa. Just missing the table, the around the net shot on the counter. An inside out as wide as can be, an erasing Lee Song-soo brings it back. Watch this one more time. Chop block, heavy side spin, and there's the shot from way wide, countered back wider than the net post. And Niwa with a little breakdance move. Knew he had the whole table open. Tough times. Oh, off the edge of the racket, right down the line. Game point for Lee Song-soo. Ah, shallow, a bit more. But this one escapes Lee Song-soo, thing right. And now it is. Inside out goes long, the frustration, you can understand. Koki Niwa escapes by the narrowest of margins on the verge of game number 7 once again.